Invitational just hit 13. How are you feeling first?
Feeling good. I'm getting really close to, well, my PR is 13 feet half an inch, so today by seasonal PR and close to PR, so it was a good day. I could tell my videos I was way over just coming down on it. So just looking at things to improve so I can hit those heights next time.
Having an incredible season your freshman year. What are some things you did in the off season you're preparing for this year, trying to get better and better?
I was just trying to work on like my speed and strength because I lacked a little bit of that last year. So just like if I could incorporate that outside the vault and then put it into the vault, it helped me a lot much with getting into certain positions of the vault.
Besides PRing, what are some things you want ahead? What are some goals you're looking forward to this year?
For this year, I want to try to get the sophomore California record. So it's listed at 13.8 right now. So I'm hoping by the end of the year to have that. Just keep working on my technique, getting in certain positions, making sure my step's on, and just remaining my speed throughout the vault.